is a ladder match. And it's for the Women's Championship. And from the United States of America, Women's Black Kelly.
We're literally just seconds away from kicking off one of the most exciting matches in all of WWE. The ladder match.
And tonight, the championship hangs high above the ring as these superstars will likely use every resource available to them to ensure they're the first one up that ladder.
Some people are saying she's at the top of her game right now. Corey, would you agree with that statement?
You know what, Cole? I don't think I've ever been more impressed by her than I am right now. She really has elevated her game to a whole new level in recent weeks.
The title is hanging from the ceiling, and we're ready to get this thing underway.
And I assure you that if this ladder match is anything like the one we last saw, it will not be for the weak of heart, Michael.
Byron, I think these women may be caught off guard a bit by this stellar crowd reaction they're receiving here.
I don't know why, Michael. It seems like they get one of the biggest reactions each and every week. You'd think they'd be used to it by now.
Gentlemen, the title will be hanging high above the ring here tonight in what promises to be an incredible ladder match.
As we've seen in the past, the ladder will likely become more than just a set of steps used to reach the championship. There's a good chance we'll see it used as a weapon as well.
Well, when it comes to the women's division, it doesn't get much more exciting than what we have coming up here.
Boy, that's the truth. In fact, you can almost feel the anticipation level swell inside the arena as we get closer to the opening bell.
As we look up at the title hanging from the rafters, you have to wonder what's going through the superstars' minds right now.
I have to imagine a couple things. First, they clearly want to be the first one up the ladder. And secondly, they want to do it while almost avoiding serious injury, which is easier said than done.
Byron, many people are saying that these women are the top competitors in the division. Would you agree with that assessment?
Well, the women's division certainly is stacked right now, Michael. But yeah, these competitors definitely stand out when thinking about the top women in the industry.
Here we go, guys. The title is hanging from the ceiling, and we're ready to get this thing underway.
And I assure you that if this ladder match is anything like the one we last saw, it will not be for the weak of heart, Michael.
Corey, is it me, or does she seem even more focused than usual here?
It's not you, Cole. She's definitely looking a bit more focused, which is good, because she's going to need to be if she wants to win this one.
Incredibly high stakes here tonight in this ladder match.
And it's because of those stakes that I suspect these superstars will do just about anything to be the first one to climb the ladder and grab the gold.
Determined looks on these faces of these women for sure, wouldn't you agree, Byron?
Absolutely, but that shouldn't come as any surprise, especially considering how intense the women's division is right now.
The title hanging from the rafters, you have to wonder what's going through the superstars' minds right now.
I'd have to imagine a couple things. First, they clearly want to be the first one up the ladder. And secondly, they want to do it while almost avoiding serious injury, which is easier said than done.
And guys, these women appear to be in peak physical condition for this one.
Well, they'd better be, Cole. Given how hot the women's division is right now, even if you're slightly off your game, you're gonna get picked off in an instant.
The title is hanging from the ceiling, and we're ready to get this thing underway.
And I assure you that if this ladder match is anything like the one we last saw, it will not be for the weak of heart, Michael.
But her opposition here tonight is incredibly dangerous and simply cannot be overlooked.
Agreed. But I don't think she's overlooking anybody, Cole. That's not the kind of competitor she is.
All right, it's time to get this match going.
And guys, the energy level inside this arena for this championship match is absolutely unreal.
And guys, as I survey the crowd, it appears as though the stars have come out in anticipation of this one.
Ooh, again showing no mercy with that ladder.
Well, if you're looking for mercy, Cole, you have come to the wrong place.
I don't think her body was meant to bend like that.
Bringing it back between the ropes.
And she hits the backbreaker. She's in control now following that slam. She has one of the most effective overhands in the game. She got her with the drop kick.
A move like that is completely unnecessary, unless you want to degrade your opposition, of course.
Are there hairline fractures, breaks, sprains? This is real damage here.
She's absorbing some offense here. But you can bet there's still plenty of gas left in her tank.
This might slow her down, Cole, but don't expect it to stop her. Not when there's so much at stake in this ladder match.
This is bad, guys. This match has been trending in the wrong direction for her almost from the opening bell.
Up the ladder goes. From what we've seen and heard tonight, there must be serious injuries.
She's got the championship in her clutches.
And she lands the slam.
This could be it for her.
What a slam, Michael.
She's off on that one, Corey.
You can say that again.
Oh, man, she's rolling now. She is on fire.
Looking at it here. DDT.
She can end it here.
All right, she lands the strike.
Here's her chance.
Winds up and lands the overhand punch. No, reverses it. Oh, the counter. Had that one well scouted. We're looking at complete domination here. Saw that one coming. Reverses that one. Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Here's the setup.
Look at her go.
She's got to find a way to get up here, guys.
That won't be easy, Michael, given the beating she's taken so far.
The ascent begins. Now she just needs to pull the championship down.
Got to pick it up here.
Here we go.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Moves like that can upset your opponent more than hurt them. She's got the championship in her clutches.
Not much time.
Amazing combination.
There it is. Very impressive, but is it enough to end it here?
Now she just needs to pull the championship down.
Can't blow it now.
Having a tough time getting back up here.
As you would expect, given what she's been through here tonight.
The ascent begins, and she's back in the ring now. Jordan's starting to stumble.
At this point, it's fair to wonder how much more she has to give here tonight.
There it is, the attitude adjustment. She comes up with a slam.
She's in the driver's seat now. She is on fire.
There it is, the Uranagi.
She's got a chance to win it here. Jeez, I felt that one over here.
Not looking good for her right now. Momentum clearly not on her side right now, fellas.
Looks like she's starting.
And she lands the slam.
That might be enough.
Absolutely punishing.
Well, that rocked her all right. Oh, the ladder hits.
Jeez, that's gotta hurt.
Look at her go.
Up, up, and away.
We know what's coming here.
DDT!
She's back in full control now.
We've got a climber.
This could be all she wrote.
Perfectly timed slam.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
Now there's the counter. She looks for it once again.
Oh, what a DDT!
Wow. That's it. That's what she needed.
Let me tell you, the human body was not...
DDT!
That's what makes...
Oh, what a DDT!
Wow.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
Fighting to get back to her feet here.
She's just taking too long, Cole. She's got to move faster.
Toss to the outside. When she gets in attack mode, look out.
The ladder is up.
She's looking at it.
DDT!
That's how you put an exclamation point on the end of a match, guys.
There may be no coming back from that slam, Cole.
Oh, what a DDT!
Wow.
DDT!
Man, she knows how to make a comeback.
Here we go.
Comes up big with the reversal. She comes up with a slam.
That's it. That's what she needed. A trip to the local medical facility might be in order after that. Look at her go.
She's got her where she wants her.
I don't know how much more of this he can take.
DDT!
She can pick up the win here, guys.
It's got to be over now.
Game, set, match. This one is over.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. And now her acrobatics are on display for the WWE Universe. She's struggling big time here, guys.
Ooh, a gut buster.
That was all sorts of nasty.
What a comeback.
She's having a hard time getting back to her feet, guys.
Well, she's absorbed a lot of punishment so far tonight.
She comes up big with the reversal. She's calling for it. She has to be. She's got her now.
Now, she just needs to finish her off. Nobody strings together a series of moves better, Cole.
And it's reversed.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Here we go.
Heads up the ladder.
Down with a power bomb.
And there it is, boys.
The pitfalls of gravity, Michael.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. It's in her grasp. All she has to do is pull.
Getting closer.
That drop will jar her entire body.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
And the assault continues.
A punishing strike.
Man, she knows how to make a comeback. She is on fire.
Look out. There she goes. She might be down for good, guys.
Oh, and the ladder finds the mark.
Gonna be tough to bounce back from that one.
Again, hit with the ladder.
Talk about having an affinity for ladders.
Going to get that ladder up. Up, up, and away.
One good pull, and this match is over.
Can't stop now. Still work to be done.
Whoa, missed by a large margin there.
Come on, how do you miss by that much?
Doing a lot of damage here.
She needs to find a way to get to her feet.
Time is of the essence here too, Michael.
And now one more time.
DDT!
She's countering nicely now.
Yeah, a second ago, she was almost done.
She got her with a reversal. Oh man, what a hit.
Knocked right off the apron.
I wouldn't be at all surprised if she doesn't get up here, guys.
Yeah, this might just be the end of the line for her.
Incoming. We're looking at complete domination here.
Turn out the lights. We may be looking at our winner here, guys.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now. The back region taking the front of the
DDT.
That might have done it, Cole.
Not even close.
Jeez, that was embarrassing.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
Well,
roundhouse kick.
If that doesn't end it, I don't know what will.
We've got a climber.
Hits her with a stiff elbow. She's got her in her sights.
Oh no, she's in a bad way now. This is not good. Keep your eye on this one.
Oh man, she's rolling now.
Struggling to get upright here. Tough spot to be in at this point.
Look at this. Big mistake there, Corey.
A mammoth slam right there, guys.
Wow, she's fought her way all the way back here.
I think that slam caught us all off guard.
The ladder is up,
and she comes up with a big counter.
The ascent begins.
She's got the gold in her hands. She just needs to pull it down now.
Nothing set in stone just yet.
She's practically motionless right now, Corey.
And she's probably wondering what she's got herself into right about now.
Her opponent may be regretting getting up on that ladder.
Bordering on disaster right now. Look at her go.
She's down, and she may be out.
I think you're right, Michael. I mean, she's not even moving.
Look out. There she goes. Byron, can she even get back to her feet?
More importantly, does she even know where she is right now?
And she lands a ferocious elbow.
She is on fire.
This might be big.
Whoa, the ladder hits. Jeez, that's gonna hurt.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
She might have it. There it is, the Uranagi.
And there's no coming back from that.
Oh, what a DDT.
Wow.
That should do it.
Now we have, if she hurries, she'll walk out of this arena with that championship.
But let's not forget, you need full possession of it to be declared the winner.
Well-executed dropkick.
I guess she feels there's something to be said for going back to something that worked before.
And she's still not moving.
I don't think she can recover from this, Cole.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
Whoa, the ladder hits. Jeez.
DDT!
She's back in full control.
Wow, a gut buster.
I bet you feel foolish riding her off now.
You'd think one of these times this move would actually end the match.
She is on fire.
Got the reversal. In a powerful takedown.
She might not know where she is right now.
She wants it one more time. There it is, the attitude adjustment.
Now, she just needs to finish her off.
Yeah, talk about a bumpy landing.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Look at her go.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Oh, man, she's rolling now.
DDT!
This one's over.
Oh, what a kick to the face.
Oh, my God.
Warm up the bus. This one is
finally. This ladder match is over.
Although there was a moment there where I thought it was going to go the other way.
That's a statement win, Michael. That's a win that says, hey, everybody, look at me.
I think I can safely speak for all of us when I say that was an amazing contest.